This morning, a fire broke out at what appears to be an adult rehab center on Webley Road in New Bedford. The center's actually been closed for months now due to the pandemic, so there was actually no one inside when the fire started. The roof collapsed in the rear of the building, and fire crews were on the scene for about an hour, putting out the remaining hot spots. Still no word on how that fire started.